Yo, what's good, guys? It's your boy Prince Kumbai, and I'm back with another episode. It's the Get Real Show, and today's topic is quite the interesting one. We're asking everyone, is it okay for a man to hand wash their girlfriend or wife's panties? Okay, I don't know. I think this is an odd topic. Apparently, this is trending because it happened on Big Brother, the Nigerian one, apparently. Yeah, I'm not really familiar with it, but yay, it's trending, so we're going to talk about it. Now I'm saying, let's hear what everyone has to say.
We got your girl, Petra and Tunji in the studio. And today's topic, as I said, it's quite an interesting one, an odd one, if I might say. Would you guys wash your girlfriend or your wife's panties? Hand wash.
And hand wash.
Yeah, I'm talking about men. Specifically men. What do you guys think?
Specifically men.
Yeah.
So am I supposed to be here?
Now, what do you think?
Well, if I was a man.
Yeah.
I don't know. I'll clean it.
Yeah, you wouldn't give it
that. I mean, it's just cleaning panties.
Yeah, but
I feel like it's an odd thing. I don't know. Like, it's trending. Apparently, it's trending. Like, because a guy did it on Big Brother. He did it. He watched the girls.
Underwear. Yeah.
But now that's weird because. That's weird because. You just met the girl, like, they know that they met for the first time, or that's odd.
Yeah, they snack on each other.
That has been like 3 months, bro.
I guess.
I mean, it's the same thing. You're wearing your panties, you snack on me, it's like.
It's just crazy. Like, I think people were just, and I saw it online. And then I was just sitting in the comment section,
yeah.
And I was reading people lie. I actually have a friend of mine that, you know, some time ago we've had a discussion of, you know, about some, you know, deep stuff.
Yeah.
I'm sure he's also going to be watching this episode.
Yeah.
And then he was like, I know what he said to me.
Yeah.
So, but then you go online and then you're lying. I'm like, bruh. Yeah. Like, but I think we need to just leave the old archaic believe and all that, because now just look at it. If the girl can wash my boxers, then why can't I?
Exactly.
And then if we want to be more explicit, like, you see guys who, you know, do certain things, you know, the tongue thing with their partner, and then you don't want to, and so it's just crazy.
And then you're saying ew
to wash it. Yeah, so what is the?
It's not ew for me about it. My thing is, I won't do it if you just a girlfriend of mine like this.
But even
if
no,
you're
even
my wife, yeah,
no, no, no,
sure.
even no, no, no. It doesn't have to be wife.
No,
it doesn't have to be wife.
Me. Okay, for me, if it's just a girl, no, I don't.
Yeah.
What do you mean by just?
Like, you hooking up with and you must
you're just
defend.
Hooking up.
What?
And
no. What do you mean by just a girl? What is just a girl?
No. As in just like, you're not in a relationship.
You're in what?
You're not in a relationship. You just.
Somebody you're having fun with every now and then.
Yeah, because they're not in a relationship, they're having fun.
You're not, no, how do you mean? Like, that guy.
Are there people who are having fun?
Yes, now you're not getting my point.
Mm.
The moment it's like the old fun that was.
There's nothing wrong with washing your wife's panties.
Your wife, your partner,
your partner.
It's just like,
you know that's your. Yeah,
you
your. Yeah.
What do you mean? But Prince, what
I'm just dating. Jane, I'm going to wash your panties. Crazy, bro. You're crazy.
Define in Jane.
No,
but I just feel like
like crazy.
You know, but wait,
that
Prince.
Guy is crazy.
Prince.
Oh, look at him now.
No,
like,
it's not crazy.
What's wrong with you?
Prince, they've been dating for I think the
did they date before the show?
No.
I guess maybe
the,
sweet, like I said.
He's crazy.
Like, oh,
the
God,
show is for
like,
3 months.
Fact,
I think it's gonna come.
For me, a guy like that, in my opinion, he's trying to impress, but he's doing it in like all the wrong ways. Like, if you want to impress a girl,
how is that wrong? Just watching panties.
Okay,
I
don't understand.
That,
okay, wait, Prince. It's so funny when people jump from.
That's wrong. For me, it's wrong because it's like, okay, not wrong. It's just odd. It's like, maybe okay. Did that girl
react nicely?
Was she like, oh,
no, I don't. It's not even about how the girl reacts, Prince. But it's this is
weird.
The thing.
For me, it's weird.
This is what we always do as guys. We always say, when I get married to you, I'll do it. But then, do you forget that it's also girlfriend's that turns into to be the wife. Yeah, but I'm coming. Wait, let me finish.
A wife has to, like, you know, there's vows and that shit. There's no vows in government.
Okay, wait, can I say?
What you say.
The okay, wait, wait a minute. Can I ask you something? If you're in a relationship with a girl and then she decides to wash your own underwear.
Hey, sometimes there's no need for that. For me, there's no need for that.
How do you think
whether you do it or not, is it fine?
Sorry?
Is it like whether you do it or not?
Why? First of all, be like, why are you doing it? But I'm like, cool, okay. Thanks. Cool, thank you. But it's not like, why didn't you wash my underwear? I need it for tomorrow.
No, but no, come on.
You know what I mean?
Come on.
Like,
it's not gonna be like that. You can't even. I don't even think you can even tell your wife that.
Yeah, like.
like.
You know what I mean? Yeah, exactly. Know? So it's an odd thing for me. Like, it's just. It's my underwear, you know what I mean? Like, it's cool.
I
like,
can wash it. I can wash it. Whatever.
You want to wash it?
I mean.
Sure, you're making my life easier, but. Hey, bro, I'm not. Don't expect me to wash your underwear. That's all I'm saying.
So
will you ever wash your
girlfriend's? What if I'm asked to? Imagine she's like, babe, can you wash? I'm busy with stuff. I can't say no. I'll be like, yeah, sure, why not?
So the answer is you wash. You can wash.
My wife!
Yes. Okay.
Wife, I'll do anything for my wife. There's nothing wrong with that. For my wife. But you're my girlfriend. Nah, G, it's not gonna happen. You can be dating for 8 years. If you're my girlfriend, just, we're not married. You can break up with me. You can find the next guy, get married.
Yeah,
next
but
week.
Then I don't. No, but I don't really think it's much different.
Nah,
when you're I don't think it's much. There's any difference in when you're really in a relationship with somebody and when you marry them. Because for me, the only thing that changes is that the person has moved in with you. In your space now. That's the only thing that I see change for me. Do you get my point?
If you guys staying together now.
Okay. So like I see people who like while they were dating, like they were staying, like, you know, the girlfriend and the boyfriend are staying together before they get married.
Yeah.
So which means in that space, in that period of time, there are things that would have, you know.
Yeah.
But like yeah.
Natural
like but there. Guys, trust me, like if I'm in a relationship and then, you know, it ever occur or happens, I don't mind. Either married or
no, like, I mean, if she washes it, cool, but don't expect me to wash it.
But what if, no, it's not an expectation.
Yeah,
but what if, yeah, it's not.
What is the reason that you say I will never wash?
I will never wash.
I didn't say never.
No, I mean, like, as a girlfriend.
That just say
oh, girlfriend. Girlfriend, why?
No, you washing her hair.
Yeah, why I will never wash a girlfriend.
Mm. Yeah.
I don't know, it just
against
me.
It's just the archaic belief in an African man.
This is things that I wouldn't do for someone that's not.
But why? Why?
I can't actually give a reason why. You're not my.
Can we be honest here? Can I be honest? No. Can I be honest here? Can we be honest here?
No. For me, it's a pride thing because I wouldn't mind putting my pride aside for my actual wife, but for a girlfriend.
No, I think we're.
You make sense.
But it's a pride thing. Like, I wouldn't put myself that low.
Do you think it's putting yourself low? I don't know. I just feel so many, like I just feel like there's so many there's a lot of confusion and a lot of, you know, some few things are broken in our generation in terms of like a guy is not, you don't feel degraded when you're kissing the girl, when you guys are having sex together, can I finish? When you guys are having sex together, but then,
there's no pleasure.
it's just like, okay, do you know how I see it? Let me tell you how I see it. I see it this way. It's like a guy and a boy and a girl having sex together, but then I can't get access to your phone. That's how I see it. It's crazy, and I don't know why this is happening now. I can be in a relationship with you. We're having sex together, but then I can't even access your phone. But my body is the highest privacy.
Oh, yeah.
So then if you can access, come into my body, then what is phone? Our generation is broken, bro.
Now you can
so many things. It's not logic. That is how I see it. You can sleep with a girl, but then you can't do this. Look at your hand. But you can do this. You can do this. You're crazy.
It's crazy in that motherfucker.
You see that? Yeah, it's good.
Let's give it PG-18.
Yo, guys, that was interesting, to say the least. So what I got from that conversation, that the two that I was with wouldn't mind washing their partners. Well, not partner. Let me not say partner, their girlfriend and boyfriend's underwears. I am not having a problem with that because I don't feel like I am obligated to do that, okay? So, yeah, man, for me, it's a thing of marriage, sure. I mean, obviously, I mean, as I said, you can do anything for your partner then. But if it's not, then I feel like it's quite odd. But then again, it's to each their own. Let us know what you guys think. It's still trending. Comment, like, subscribe. You know the sequence. We'll see you guys next week with another crazy topic. Cheers, guys.